I actually think I'm maybe possessed with demons. I was dropped on my head when I was a kid. I've talked to some theological Christian people, and some of those people are really strong. They actually think, well, the Bible says that, that there's demons within you or can come into you. That's the only thing I can figure out. I have, something drove me to do this. You know, the normal people just don't do this.
You can't stop it.
I can't stop it. It's just, it controls me. You know, it's like it's in the driver's seat.